Keeping our world moving while reducing emissions is everybody's challenge. Today, bold business leaders are working to solve it. Shell works with leading airlines to reduce emissions by unlocking the true value of flight.
The production of sustainable aviation fuel is vital to reduce carbon emission. Emirates and other airlines have already committed to the use of SAF, and this will help provide Shell Aviation the business case to embark in this journey. SAF can be safely dropped into existing jet engines and fueling infrastructure, and can potentially reduce carbon life cycle emission by up to 80% comparing with conventional jet fuel. The use of technology and logistics efficiency will help make the production of sustainable aviation fuel more economical and more widely available. Emirates appreciate Shell Aviation effort in taking the steps in making SAF available for Emirates, and we are pleased to working with Shell Aviation on this matter. Emirates has a long-standing working relation with Shell Aviation. We work closely on the technical, logistical, and the safety aspect of making SAF available at Dubai Airport to power our first SAF flight to Sydney. We are now working with Shell Aviation in one of our biggest operations, London Heathrow, where they will once again be our supplier under LHR SAF incentive program. Emirates will grow in a sustainable way wherever is possible, and our work with Shell Aviation is a demonstration of this.